make a trap, which I can
roll and blow,
right? Or a reverse azimuth.
That's going to put you under stress. Then you're going to realize what it's like.